Hey there, in this quick video I'm going to share with you three ways how you can fix the issue if your Kindle is not working out. So the first thing that you can try to do is you're gonna have power button here, right? So look at the power button for your Kindle. You want to press and hold it for about, let's say, 40 to 60 seconds. If that doesn't work out, press and hold it for 3 to 4 minutes. First thing. The second thing, use different cable, use different outlet. So if you maybe the problem is with the cable, change the cable, change the outlet, change to, let's say, try to charge it with your node laptop or PC. The third thing is, this is something I read on Reddit, maybe it's going to fix the issue. So if the battery is on its way out, try blasting the back of the Kindle with a hairdryer near the bottom. Give it a good 30 to 60 seconds. Sometimes it gives the battery enough ohm to charge up again. I don't know why it works, but it does. I read this on Reddit. Let me down below in the comments if one of these things is actually going to help you like fix the issue. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you have a great day and goodbye.